Jill!
Come on! We gotta help Chris! Chris! Chris?
Fight without a weapon. Just do your best to dodge.
Are you okay?
I'm fine, but the ship's crawling with BOWs.
Okay, we're going to need our weapons. I think I saw them on my way here, but I couldn't reach them. We should be okay as long as we work together. Wait, there are more creatures this way. I found this, though. Think we can use it?
Yeah, it just might do the trick.
The weapons I found are just up ahead. Hurry! without equipment. Now what?
Now we contact HQ and tell them what the hell is going on.
We'll be able to do that from the ring. Let's go. This is the room I was stuck in. By the way, what's the deal with that guy in the gas mask?
They're infected. Careful, Jennifer.
Is the plane transporting these things?
Looks that way, doesn't it?
Then Veltro is back from the dead.
Yeah. And we have to stop them before anyone gets hurt.
Jill, was it?
Was what? Stay focused.
She was your partner before, right?
Yeah, my partner from before. What about it?
I was, you know, just asking.
Chris, are you okay?
It's just my leg. I'm not going anywhere for a while.
Hold on, I'll be right there.
Thanks. I'll be okay.
Sorry to bring this up again, but...
Bring what up?
Do you trust me as much as Jill?
There's no need to compare. I trust you both. Besides, trust is built through actions, not words.
That's so like you, Chris. It's always about the job, isn't it?
Look, is that the airstrip?
That's their hideout.